gotten into you, Bella. Oh. Oh, I see. Are you okay, miss?
I'm sorry if this knucklehead scared you. He's harmless, really.
You seem very familiar to me. Have we met? We have met. I knew it. You're the one. The one I've been looking for. What's your name? What's wrong? What is it? You can't speak? Oh. Oh. Then you couldn't be who I thought. What is it? You're hurt? No. You need help. Whoa, careful. Careful, easy. Gee, you must have really been through something. Don't worry, I'll help you. Come on, you'll be okay.
Mr. Incredible.
No, it's all right, I've got him.
Sure you've got him. I just took him out for you.
Sure you took him out. His attention was on me.
A fact I exploited to do my job.
My job, you mean?
A simple thank you will suffice.
Thanks, but I don't need any help.
Whatever happened to ladies first?
Well, whatever happened to equal treatment?
Hey, look, wait. The lady got me first.
Well, we could share, you know.
I work alone.
Well, I think you need to be more flexible.
Are you doing anything later?
I have a previous engagement.
Maybe I didn't go for my father. Maybe what I really wanted was to prove I could do things right. So when I looked in the mirror, I'd see someone worthwhile. But I was wrong. I see nothing.
Aw, come on, Pidge. It wasn't my fault. I thought you were right behind me, honest. And when I heard they'd taken you to the pound...
Oh, don't even mention that horrible place. I was so embarrassed and frightened.
Oh, no. Who could ever harm a cute little trick like you?
Trick? That reminds me, who is Trixie?
Trixie?
And Lulu, and Fifi, and Rosita Chiquita, whatever her name is.
Chiquita, yes, well, I can explain.
As far as I'm concerned, you needn't worry about your old heel.
My heel?
I don't need you to shelter and protect me.
Yes, but...
If you grow careless, don't blame me. And I don't care if the Cossacks do pick you up. Goodbye. And take this with you. I came back. I couldn't let them... Oh, this is all my fault. If only I'd gotten here sooner.
Maybe. It's better. It's better this way.
Don't talk like that. You'll be all right. We're together now. Everything's going to be fine, you'll see.
And at least I got to see you one last time.
Please don't leave me. I love you.
Good luck, lad. Godspeed, child.